I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. Spelman College alumna Marian Wright Edelman is an advocate for the rights of children. She is president and founder of the Children's Defense Fund, an organization dedicated to giving a voice to poor children, children of color, and children with disabilities. She's worked to persuade Congress to overhaul foster care, support adoption, improve child care, and protect children who are disabled, homeless, abused, or neglected. Edelman developed her passion for children and their issues at home. She grew up in Bennettsville, South Carolina, where her father was a preacher and her mother was a woman who adopted a dozen foster children after Edelman and her siblings had grown up. Edelman's vision for changing the lives of American children emerged during the Civil Rights Movement. An attorney by trade, Edelman served as counsel for Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s Poor People's Campaign. She led Senator Robert F. Kennedy through the Mississippi Delta, and that's where she met a young Jewish lawyer working for the senator. That lawyer was Peter Edelman. They married in Virginia in 1968, becoming the first interracial couple to marry in that state since Loving versus Virginia, the U.S. Supreme Court case that made illegal laws against interracial marriages. He's a professor at Georgetown. She continues to lead the Children's Defense Fund. Together, they have three sons, Joshua and Jonah, who are in education, and Ezra, the Academy Award-winning producer and director of the documentary, OJ, Made in America.